Canto makes it easy to navigate and work with a library of any size. In this video, I'll show you how to sort your files inside of albums and folders so that you can always find what you're looking for. I'm working in a Canto library here with all of the files showing. The tips that I'll show you in this video also apply if you're working inside of a single folder or entire album. So when I want to work with a big set of files, one of the first things that I do is switch to Listview. Canto has several views for finding what you're looking for, and it usually defaults to thumbnail view, where you can see a preview of the image. To switch to Listview, I'll click on the icon here above the files. Listview puts the files into almost like a spreadsheet style view, with each file's information in columns. Now, to find the files that we're looking for, it might help us to sort this list. The great thing about this view is that we can simply click on a column header to sort it. If I click on type, for example, Canto sorts all of the images to the top. I could click it again to reverse sort the files and put other files at the top, such as documents and PDFs. This is how all of these columns work. I could click on the name instead to sort files alphabetically, or click it a second time to reverse sort it alphabetically. If I knew who uploaded the file, I could click on upload it by. Another helpful way of doing this is to click on the date uploaded to find the newest or least recent files. Let's switch gears by opening up an album from the food folder. Now, we're going to look at how to perform these same actions on a single album of images. Let's also change views. I've been in list view for now, but we might want to sort images from thumbnail view to have a better view of them. I'll click on the icon to switch back to thumbnail view. In thumbnail view, I can click on the sorting options to sort by date, name, or file type. Let's try name, for example. As I hover over the file, you can see that they've been organized alphabetically. If I wanted to reverse sort in the other direction, I can just click again on the arrow next to the A to Z icon. You'll see the files reverse sort. This variety of views helps you work with your files. Thanks for watching.